Are you tired of applying for hundreds of developer job openings and still not getting any callbacks or interviews? You're not sure what you're doing wrong and there is no one to guide you. Well, guess what? I have a solution you have been searching for in my free ebook. By the end of this video, you will learn how to leverage the power of AI and transform your CV and land that dream job you always wanted. So now that I have your attention, hello, I'm Sidharth. I'm the co-founder and CTO of Initiate. I'm an alumni of IIM Indore and MIT. So without wasting any more time, so let's begin, guys. I'll add this link to the description of the video. And as you can see that we have already crossed 1,000 plus downloads. And I have added a FAQ section over here. So yes, this tool is free. I will show you how to download it and how to use this. And yes, this is a ChatGPT prompt. This prompt can be used by any professional in the software development field. And whether you are a Python developer, a JavaScript or a Java developer, and whether you are a beginner or an entry level, a fresher or a professional person who is working for like n number of years, you can use this particular prompt. And I will show you how to download this prompt and how to use that as well. And please stick to the end of this video because there are certain limitations to how to use this prompt and what the outputs can be there. And how exactly you should use it, okay? Because there are certain limitations to ChatGPT also, what it can and cannot do. So I have added one more about the person, about me, what I am doing. And you can definitely check out my LinkedIn profile and you can follow and connect with me there. So yeah, moving ahead, we will first download the prompt. So you only have to enter your name and your email ID. So we'll go for download now. Okay, so it's asking for a captcha. We will go ahead and fill it. Okay. I don't know why it is asking for so many captures, but okay, good. So thanks for subscribing. You will receive an email shortly. Please check your spam as well. So we'll go ahead and check our email and we will refresh it. And as you can see, yeah, here it shows under promotion the particular prompt. So there might be a case, guys, where the prompt ends up in your spam folder. So do check it out if you have not received the mail. So we'll go ahead and open this prompt. And yeah, so here is the ebook that you will download right now. So congratulations, guys, you have your ebook. And now I will show you how exactly to use this prompt. So we'll dive down straight into the tutorial section of it. So here it is. You firstly just need to copy the entire prompt till here. Yeah, till the end of it. Okay. And we'll do that again and do that again. Yeah, here we go. So here is it. And I pasted it in my doc. So yeah, we'll do just a basic formatting over here for our eyes and we can better analyze it. Yeah. So as you can see, this prompt, what it's written. So if this prompt will tell the ChatGPT to act as a software development expert, and it will go through your entire CV and the given job description that you will add. It will give you top tier feedbacks about what you need to do in your CV and how to optimize that particular CV. So it will do that based on the job description and the knowledge ChatGPT has of the industry. Okay. And it will compare your skills, your experience, your education and certification and the CV format as well. Going down again. So what entirety of this ChatGPT, what it does it, you only need to enter your CV. You only need to enter your job description and it will give you tailor-made suggestions for that particular job description. Okay. So if you're targeting for any company, for example, Google or for example, Amazon, you can definitely write their job descriptions over here and see whether your CV is compatible enough for them. Okay. So it's a really great tool if you use it to tailor made your CV and to get a faster selection or a faster shortlisting in any company. Okay. So I will show you how we will do that as well. So firstly, I have a sample CV over here. I will copy and paste it in my review. Over here, I have it over there and the job description as well. So I have a job description written here. And as you can see, this is the job description. I will copy it entirely till blue. Yep. And here it is. I will copy it and I will paste it. Now, just need to copy it. So guys, if you are familiar what ChatGPT is, you can skip the next section of it. And for those of you who are not familiar with ChatGPT is and what it is and how do you want to sign up on it, I will show you what you have to do. So what we'll do is we'll open a new browser and simply search ChatGPT in the browser. And here, clicking on the first link itself, you will be introduced to the UI of it. So you have to go for try ChatGPT and it will tell you to sign up. Okay. So once you sign up, like it will show you the email screen that you need to provide your email. And there is one more catch to it. You need to give your phone number as well and sign up with the verification OTP that will be sent to the phone number. This is necessary for you to be the free member of the ChatGPT. So once you have completed that process, your screen will be something like this. Okay, so you need not to worry. There is some similarity because I am a plus user, but this prompt will work on your free version as well. So don't need to worry about it. So we'll go back. To our prompt now. So this is the entirety of it. Now what we'll do is we'll copy all, and as simple as that, we will paste it in the ChatGPT and press enter and let it do its job. So it is writing a lot of things, a lot of suggestions of what and how you can optimize the CV. We will definitely go through it later on. So here it is. So definitely he has given, the ChatGPT has given us a lot of inputs about how you can optimize it, how, what skills you need to write. It needs to be in bullet points. And now here, yeah. So this is where it gets really interesting. So for example, like in work experience, for example, instead of mentioning work on bug fixes and layout on this, it would be better if you do like, what exactly did you do? What impact did it make on that job, on your profile? That what if you worked on something? So this will give the recruiters a better understanding of the applicant's capabilities and accomplishments. So this suggestion is really nice, and it's really what every recruiter and even I would look for when I'm hiring someone for my company. And well, it would be like, yeah, if you have solved something, like what, how it has impacted the entire process of it. So if you don't know how to write it, and what you can do is you can follow up, like you can ask ChatGPT to write, give me suggestions on what to write in work experience. Okay, so now it will go ahead and give you a lot of suggestions on what exactly you can write. So examples work with, there are a lot of examples, collaborated with the front end team to design and develop an in-house HR application. So all this language is really necessary for you to put in, because the person who is hiring you might not be a technical person, right? He or she can be a non-technical person hiring for a technical role. What they can relate with, this person can collaborate with the front-end team, or he can develop a particular application. And it's a web-responsive application, closely with the back-end team, integrated AWS S3. So all these things are really necessary. So successfully delivered. So these are all the suggestions what ChatGPT has given you in writing your CV. So this is the ultimate tool for it. And you can use these things and optimize your CV really well. But I would like to tell you a few disclaimers about it and where you can go wrong. So please do listen to it really carefully and what the limitations of basically ChatGPT are. So right now, what I earlier did was I copy pasted the entire CV in this particular prompt. So the ChatGPT is really bad at recognizing the format of it. So if you have copy pasted your entire CV, it has just copied your content from your Word document to this particular prompt. And ChatGPT does not know how to read your format or whether this format is perfect or not. So this is where I will show you in the here itself. We have, it would have definitely mentioned it in, I'll scroll up. So the overall format of the CV is easy and easy to read. However, considering your subheading, clearly separated section, additionally, so it has given a lot of suggestions on the format. But this is not the optimal suggestion. This is not the optimal thing because ChatGPT is not thinking about the ATS software that is being currently used across all the organizations to shortlist the candidates. So what I will show you is that, So here I have given the first disclaimer of it that please note that the CV enhancement prop does not focus on the ATS friendly, whether CV is ATS friendly or not. So I have comprehended and made a CV building kit for you that you can use directly, a template that is there that is ATS friendly. And I have made that after interviewing nearly 200 plus candidates and suggesting them what to change. So you can definitely check it out and download it. And they have, I have gotten really good reviews out of it. You can definitely have a look at that as well. And the second disclaimer that I would like to make is what you have to write in your CV is totally tailor-made to you. If you use really hi-fi words, really big jargons that you are putting it in your CV, then it really opens up a lot of avenues for the interviewer to ask you questions on. So it opens up a lot of your failure points. So I would like you to first think about it and what you know to only implement those things and write only those things in your CV. Because if you write a lot of different things and that are not related to your domain, and even like you have not thought about those particular technology or you have not worked upon it in the interview section or when you have qualified for the short for that job, you will definitely not be able to qualify because the interviewer will ask you questions on what it is written, like what is written in your CV. So if I also see some big words being used and really good technologies or tools being used, so I definitely tend to ask those questions. So please keep that in mind. And for that also, you can book a CV review session that I provide where I can help you out, rephrase your CV, what exactly you should write, and whether with your experience is that relevant to writing your CV or whether you're qualified enough. So because we do not want to create a picture like this entire your CV is overqualified for that job. Okay, so that's also a bad aspect to it. And it might lead to like multiple rejections that even we don't know that can happen for you. So do check these two, both of the services. And these two disclaimers are really necessary for you to implement. And So guys, in conclusion, I will say that this prompt is really helpful for enhancing your CV. And yeah, it does come with some limitations to it that you need to take care about. And I have told them again and again in this video. So you definitely should keep that in mind. And you can definitely check one of my eBooks, upcoming eBooks, in a series of eBooks that I'm developing, where I will be mentioning all the tech stack, the tools that are needed in the market right now, that even the freshers are expected to know. And if you are lagging behind or see or think that your knowledge is not up to the mark, you can definitely sign up for this upcoming, my upcoming ebook. And it will be a detailed ebook about different projects that you can put in your CV. And if you even complete just one of those projects, it will be sufficient for you to get a job, good high paying job, I'm saying. And yeah, and it will have a lot of tech stack that is currently being used in the industry. So yeah, definitely sign up for it. And this is just one of the books that I'm writing, and I will be making a lot of ebooks on different languages as well. So you can definitely comment in the comment section about what ebook that you would like in the next video or in the upcoming days. And yeah, so guys, if you like this video and if you gain something out of it, so definitely share it with different people who are suffering right now in this market and are not able to find a good job. And they're struggling, like they're applying for 200, hundreds of resumes and still they are struggling. So definitely do share this particular video with them. And so do subscribe me, do subscribe the channel, and you can follow me on LinkedIn as well to get updated on what things are happening in tech. And yeah, so all the best guys, and all the best for your upcoming job hunts. Yeah.